Oh yeah, brother Dan. Hi. It's me. It's me, Narrcost. We're back at it. We're back at it again. But hold on, the big reveal. Yeah, I don't even think that chat extension's working. But hi everybody. Hi. I don't know what the hell happened to the chat. YouTube updated the stuff and I lost everything. I thought he had chlamydia. David. So here's the fun part. Of course, today's got to be the day we get our loot crate. You know, because we're partnered with them. Can you believe that? It's so weird for me to actually be doing this. I would have never thought I would have been holding a loot crate because we're partnered, baby. Finally, another IRL stream. Yes, sir. But I want to thank Mr. and Mrs. Loot Crate for reaching out to me and finally getting me this wonderful, wonderful gift. So this month, I'm stoked for, but next month, there's going to be an ultra, ultra, ultra badass one. And I hope I got what I was asking for. So definitely early May, check back here. We'll be doing something pretty rock and roll. But I'm going to get to fucking open this thing. And because I never got one of these things. I've always dreamed of getting one of these things. But, someone please shoot me. Boop, 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 boop. Here, you guys get the first look. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Hold on, actually. Wait a second. Is this actually Captain Marvel stuff? Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Oh, fuck yeah, brother man. But yeah. I got a Lost in Space journal. So I can finally actually write down stuff for the stream. Like when I get raided a couple of days ago myself. Rock and roll, dude. Rock and roll. So yeah, this one is definitely... Yeah. Yeah, though. Yeah. That's a pretty damn sexy box. I'm not going to lie. Captain Marvel 3D comic standee. Now, what the hell is this? Let's look into it. You can only write things down in that journal, but not off. I'll never write you off. So I got to see what the hell this thing is. Hold on. Captain Marvel. She's our hero. Oh, okay. I'm really not gonna lie. That this is pretty fucking sweet. This is sweet. You guys. Oh, that. Okay, hold on. That might actually have to go up right away. That's amazing. Holy crap. That's amazing. That's. Wow, that's really good quality. Like, that's not flimsy at all. Okay, so now I get it. I get it. I get it now. I get why these things are addictive. So, we're gonna have to keep this up. But yeah, that is sick. Wow, okay. All right, you know what? This is totally worth it. This was worth the wait, for sure. And... Ooh. Oh... Look at this. That is kawaii desu. Okay. I don't know how do these people even make money? How much is a loot crate in our shill? I think this one's $14.99. You can go and check it out. But if you use... Oh, that's right. Do we have the loot crate command? I don't know if we have the loot crate command. I might have. But if you go to lootcrate.com, I'll put the link. Boop, boop, boop. .com/Narrcost. You can go and get yourself 10% off and help this boy out while you're at it, too. But that, I don't know. That's a lot of stuff already. And there's still more in this box. It just keeps. No. Okay. Look, they didn't even warn me what I was getting. Okay. So it's not even like I could possibly know what's going on. So, this is sick, too. Hell yeah! aliens, baby. What is this? Is this personally picked out for me? Yeah. That's sick. A face hugger? A face hugger washcloth. Mrs. Narrcost is not going to even let me use this, you know that? So I'm going to have to clean down here exclusively because she's going to be freaked out because she's never watched Alien. So she's going to be like, what's that spider? What's the spider thing? Oh my God. What the? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, this is rad. Okay, so now they even give you a pin. See, this is, they're going to make me do it because I am nerdy and I need more nerdy merch. And now that I moved out, I can have my own little nerdy shrine. Look at this pin too. That is rock and roll. Like, I didn't even know it was a space theme. I'm so stoked because it's a space sci-fi theme. What is this too? There's one more thing. More? No, there's more in here. Oh, God, now I have to go. I need to go and see this movie. I really do. But look at that. Captain Marvel all day long, baby. So this is the cosmic box. And that is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. Exclusive cosmic pin. The original Captain Marvel 3D comic standee. And this is rock and roll. Note to self. There's also a horror crate out there, which is what I want to really go and get next. Because I am huge into horror movies. And the fact that now I have an Aliens washcloth, I'm super stoked for. And I think you can... Yes. Okay. Loot crate app to tap... Oh. Scan the rocket door and unlock virtual loot. So I need to go and get me that app, it looks like. But this... Okay, so yeah, this is our first unboxing. So let's get a recap on this sucker. This is really, really rad. No, it did not. Unfortunately, it did not. But dude, look at that. Tell me that isn't rad, System Freeze. That was a pretty damn good haul. I'm not gonna lie on that one. But yeah, look at this, dude. Yeah, that's pretty dope. Like, that's a really, 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 really awesome stand-up. And then look at this. I even like this. I'm always down for extra t-shirts because I get super sweaty streaming all the time. Damn it. It's gotta be Captain Marvel. It's gotta be cosmic, baby. You got the cosmic forces. But yeah, so I'm super stoked. I can't believe we're still partners with these guys. And that's what blows my mind is that we're partners with Loot Crate. I need the new shirts. All my shirts are from high school. That's exactly what mine are, except now I can't fit in those because I'm fat. So that doesn't help things either. But yeah, we got all sorts of stuff. That was a pretty damn good haul. I'm not going to lie. It was a really damn good haul. But yeah, so I'm going to preface this with I apologize if my streams are a little bit off. I got hit with some pretty rough news before the stream, which sucks. One of my good family friends just passed away this evening. And I'm going to be honest with you just because it's going to probably affect the streams from a little bit here onwards. My grandmother does have stage 3 breast cancer. So hopefully we can keep our spirits high on that one. And kind of move forward from there. I'm hoping to do some charity work. Hopefully get that all roughing around the corner and try to better myself. Because I know sometimes when I have a bad day, the best thing that you can do is start giving to other folks and kind of offset that. But yeah, kind of all hit at once. And it sucks that way. But it's been an interesting couple of months for sure. So I at least, I apologize if I don't seem very enthusiastic behind the camera or anything like that in the oncoming future. But yeah, it hit a lot very soon and very suddenly. So that's something I just kind of want to let you guys know about, kind of let you in on that, just in case something seems a little bit off, or if I see them a little bit quiet, there's going to be a lot of personal stuff off camera. And at least I want to be honest with you in regards to that, and, you know, let you know that, you know, I'll be all right. It'll just be a matter of time, just a little bit of time and healing. But if you are estranged from someone or you haven't spoke with somebody in a long time, I recommend that you probably go and give that phone call. You go and give them that hug, because you don't know when they may be gone next. So I appreciate you guys always being here for me, always making me laugh and making me, you know, stay on the higher side of life. So I appreciate you guys for that. But I always believe that honesty is the best sort of medicine out there. Behind biscuits. But for those of you, I always say giveaways are the best thing too. Makes you feel good, makes you feel great. I will be giving away some XSplit keys if you guys want it. If you guys haven't considered making videos or have considered making, you know, streaming something in the future, I'm your man. I'll make sure to give some of those keys away. In the end, there's one thing that will always be true. No matter what happens, you'll be all right. You will be all right. Because remember, if Mr. Chris, the Frosty Boy, can have two girls on his arm, you can at least get six. That's the way that I like to think about it. But yeah, a lot of good, despite the bad that has happened very suddenly and rather quickly, a lot of good does keep on happening, and that's all I can ever ask for. Well, XSplit is a streaming software that's usually paid, but it also has its free variants. But I have a premium key that I can give away. I have a few premium keys I can give away. So if you want to make videos, you want to edit something, you want to even try to live stream, I like XSplit just because I've been using them. I've been using it more than I've ever used OBS. It also does help that I'm partnered with them. I have to disclose that, and I'm not going to hide that, folks. But yeah. But the XSplit, we can do whatever. Have you guys been enjoying the Borderlands 2 streams and whatnot? Have you been enjoying that? Because I know I did see that Stardew Valley ended up winning in the end. You see that, Kathia? Your your predictions became true, damn it. But not by 100%. Yes. Stardew Valley did end up winning. And if you guys have never played Stardew Valley, you're doing yourself a great disservice. And by not playing that game, we'll do some Stardew Valley multiplayer for sure soon. Probably once after we finish off our Borderlands 2 experiences. I've been having a lot of fun with Borderlands 2 this time around. And also, I want to give a very special thank you. Special thank you to Mr. James Baker, even though I know he's not here right now. He's hiding somewhere. But thank you for the registry gifts, you beautiful bastard. So, yeah, I wanted to thank all of you. You guys have been pretty rock and roll. I can't complain ever. So that's why, with a heavy heart, I'm going to be going to D-Live to make all that Lino money, dude. I gotta go and get my Lino. Sir Housecat, did you see the unboxing? Thank you. Yeah, the wedding's 9 days from now. You know how fucking ridiculous that is? Most likely, I'm just gonna give you a heads up now. I probably won't be streaming tomorrow. Just because we do need to hammer out some of the stupid crap with the wedding. It's mostly now down to lists. We already have our whole entire seating chart set up. I confirmed with the cake people. Did I tell you what we're doing for the cake? Did I share you those wedding details by chance? So we're actually getting almost 7,000 subs. That's right, my dude. But I don't know. It's been interesting. No, there's a lot of good. You know, the IRL stuff is going to be fine. But yeah, we're definitely working towards something. We also got our first video to 10,000 views. I would have never ever thought in my life. The fun fact is, when I started streaming just to, I didn't think it was going to go anywhere. What I wanted to do for streaming was actually to help with voice acting. Because the only, my biggest dream in the whole wide world, if I could make it happen, I'd do it tomorrow. I want to narrate an audiobook. That's the one thing I wanted to do for so long. Like a true audiobook. I want to do that so bad. And when I first started streaming, I didn't think I was going to get anywhere. And that's what I was thinking. I could at least use streaming as a way to like get my voice out there for people to hear it and see if it's any good. And it's been pretty resounding. Like, folks, I'm surprised about how folks are like, yeah, dude, you have a great voice. Why don't you do this? I can make a bed out of your voice and whatever. So that's like my one thing. So it's kind of crazy that my first video that got over 10,000 views was actually an audio narration. You copied my Loot Crate thumbnail? Did I? Is that where I got the idea from? I was like, you know what? Where have I seen this? If I just do a surprised eye thing, an anime villain. Well, that's what always the thing is like reading books, like was always like my safe place as a kid. And like, I always loved it. And I think that's the reason I speak the way I do is because I listened to so many audiobooks as a kid. Like maybe that's why I like have the, hey, my name's Narrcost and I'm getting really close. Oh, hold on. If I stole Barb's thumbnail, I have to be like Barb. Whoa, what's up, everybody? Golly gosh, good Wilkers. It's time for another Loot Crate unboxing. What the heck is going on here? Is that good? Give me a rating on my Barb impression. Oof, nailed it. Golly. Except I don't have, I was just thinking, though, like, the crazy thing is like, you know, don't you remember, Barb? Love to Borderlands. I'm glad that you've enjoyed the Borderlands playthroughs. I've enjoyed them too. Nailed it. Like the thing is like, I'm gonna have to ask you, Barb. Damn it, I can't do this. Could have been. I can't. Yeah, I don't want to yell. I don't want to scare the kid. You know the thing is, Barb. I'm gonna have to ask you I'm gonna have to ask your boyfriend and or husband to give you a free night pass so we could go to Five Guys. All right, I gotta flex on you with a $20 burger. Oh my God, Barb! Thank you so much for donating your lemon. Thank you. If somebody can put a rocket ship in here so I can really pretend like I made some real lino cash. Hashtag not a scam. Hashtag decentralized. Okay. Oh, ice cream! There we go. We're going to D-Live. Oh my God, thank you so much. Where is James Baker? I don't know where James Baker is, but I gotta talk to that man because somehow he found my registry. And I don't know how he did it, but I thank you for it. Communism, freeze 2020. Is a car one of them? Or are you just going through your emojis of... So it's lemon, ice cream, ninjet, and what? Ninja car? What the hell is it called? So much for this damn chat working, too. So much for it working. Barb. 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 Look at that. That's so rad. That was in my... Lamborghini jet. Lamborghini jet. It has been unboxed. It's been unboxed. What'd you get? I got all sorts of cool stuff. You see, I got an alien washcloth. You see that? You see that, Barb? This is nice. What else? Oh, man, you didn't even see? You didn't see? Oh, damn it, Kathy, you missed everything. This sweet pin? It's a rocket ship. Okay, I dig that. See, that's dope, right? Yeah. Hold on. Do you want me to re-pretend like I'm opening the loot crate? Okay, yeah, re-pretend. Whoa! What's inside the box? We have a Captain Marvel. We have a Captain Marvel poster, which is really, actually really well done. I used to work at an Office Max, so it was pretty cool. We got this baller t-shirt. Hold on. Look at that. That's pretty baller, actually. Junk or not junk? Not junk. Sup? What's in the box? Look at this. Look, I'll tell you how stylish. Shillery. What's the shirt for? It's for Cosmic, baby. Look at this. Oh, my God. It looks so good. Oh, it looks so good. Hi, my name's Narrcost, and I'm your personal accountant. Did you make sure that your dividends match your 401k? Oh, God. Ugh. We got this. Wow! And we got a journal so I can write my feelings down like this. See? Look at this. See? Look at that. Write feelings down for views. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good journal. I screwed up my hair on. I hope you're happy. Dear diary. Ooh, ouch. Double junk. Look it. I get it. You're mad? But guess what? Guess who's the Loot Crate sponsor now, huh? Guess who's the Loot Crate man now? It's me, your boy, Shillery Clinton, right here. Look at this. I'm going to laugh my way to the bank. And that's how I lost my partnership with Loot Crate. No. The collar is baller. Well, the collar is mine because I was wearing a flannel. Because flannel is always, always in style. From here on out. I thought I had something else. Did I miss something? Oh, I think I'm wearing it. This is actually a pretty comfortable shirt. It fits well because I'm a husky boy, all right, damn it? I'm a husky boy and it fits just well. I know. Look at Barb. Don't make me... You know what? That's it. I'm exposing YouTube right now, okay, since Barbara's here. I think it's only fair that I expose flannel's best on a panel. I'm going to expose some YouTube conspiracy. Thick boys' lives matter. That's right. Thick boy lives always matter here, all right? So, yeah, like, Barb, don't you remember, like, having that group meeting where they were saying that, you know, views were lowered because of it being listed with your live stream? I remember there was a flannel day for my high school. I wore six flannels at the same time. Six flannels at one time? Did you swim out of school? How did that happen? How did that even work for you? But why would you wear six flannels? Like, one flannel's fine. Maybe two flannels if you're really going for the lumberjack look. But six? I don't even know how that works. I don't even know how that works. That makes me sweaty even thinking about it. Oh, my God. You think I can actually turn this into a style? You think I could rock this anywhere I go? Six is a rookie number. Six is rookie? I know, but flannel day is, I'm just assuming they're like, I don't know, maybe you can wear like one flannel. We were hoping that you're going to wear a cool hat or something, but six of them? Just like this? Yeah, hi. Loot Crate sponsored Narrcost here. Who here is an actual streamer that doesn't have streaming software? Does anybody know? Does anybody? You know what? Screw it. This is what I'm going to do. I don't know, because live chat replays, right? Loot Crate, come and get your man. Loot Crate, come and get your man. But, I don't know. Can you guys do me a favor and give me the winning lotto tickets so I could figure out when I should, like, you know, finally retire, go full-time with the streaming thing, and never have to worry about money again? Does anybody want to do that for your boy here? Because, damn it, oh, God. Oh, that's right, my tux. My tux is in, too. So I'm thinking, okay, so don't tell anybody this either, all right? This is going to be super extra sneaky between you guys that are here right now. I'm thinking that I'm going to stream the morning of the wedding. I don't know. But I do want to start streaming, but first I need to buy a good computer. No, you don't. All you need is a pocket full of dreams, all right? That's all you need. I'm gonna do the morning of. So I actually want to show off this tuxedo because this tuxedo is fucking baller. It is fucking baller. I'm not gonna do anything because I already got the look. I already got the look. The saying like, look, you can do it, but shut the fuck up about it at the wedding. So I don't want to hear it. I don't want to see anything on Twitter. Do it, no balls. The morning of. So that means like me getting ready and shaving and shit. Maybe we'll do a quick IRL stream, right? Is that what you would call it? Isn't that right, Miss Captain Marvel? And the night of on Pornhub. Oh, God. You don't need a second monitor. So I can stream on a sketchy laptop brought by Mexico in a back alley? You bet. You bet. Look it. I'm telling you. I've watched streamers with no personality have like a 2 billion fucking people in there, okay? You can do it. If they can do it, you can do it. If Mr. Chris, the frosting boy, could get two chicks on his arm while wearing a wife beater and a fedora, you can stream off of a laptop bot in a Mexico back alley, all right? Can I stream Scooby-Doo directly from my broken Game Boy Color? You bet. Actually, people love that. People love it. I watched a meme get animated through a Game Boy Advance one time, so that's fine, I guess. Your color game is strong? You bet. You bet it is, because it's 2003, and My Chemical Romance is king. You understand? That's why the color game is so strong. Plus this badass shirt from Loot Crate. Did I do that right? Hold on. Should I put some epic music on? Here we go. Hold on. We gotta do the unboxing again. Oh God, it's so tight over here. Does that work for you? Did that add anything to it? When does Luke... What do you mean when does Luke's arm get cut off? Look at Barbara. Okay, you know what? That's it. Me and Barbara aren't friends anymore. I'm sorry. Get out. What do you mean when does Luke's arm get cut off? Clearly, you would know when Luke's arm got cut off if you watched Empire... Oh, my God. Should this be my hair for the wedding? When were we friends? Ow. Ow. When were we friends? We are sworn enemies. Okay, look it. Just because now you're on the D-Live crew, the moment right now is why I subscribed. And no, look at this. Look at this, man. You're telling me that you're... Well, how could Narcost get married? This is why, all right? If you look like Guile, if you look like Jewish Guile, you got it down, all right? The world is your oyster. Just remember that. The moment right now. Thank you. Well, I'm glad. Also, dual fades is the best. Looks like you're growing a whole weed out of your head. Well, that's the problem with my hair, because this is still, like, this is how long my hair is, and this is after you cut off an inch and a half of my hair. My hair was super long, so now I have to do the work for two people. Oh, that's not cool. you're actually at work. That's waifu material. Narcost is number one waifu material. Give me your best anime quotes. The most expensive loot crate. No, don't subscribe to the... You don't have to, but if you want to, make sure that you use www.lootcrate.com/Narcost. Boom, 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 boom. Damn it. But yeah, next month is what I'm really stoked for, because it might be more thematic than I thought. Use code James for 10%. Tarandino, how you doing, my dude? Yes, hold on. Yes, I am in fact James Charles. So hold on, let me do my makeup for you guys right now. I'm about to show you some contour right now. Okay, so we're just going to put it in a little red right here. All right. We're all about that glam, fam. We're going to do these brows, too. We got to make sure that we get this down right. We got to make sure we get these brows right. Everybody loves blue eyeshadow. Everybody loves it. Jimmy Lassane, how you doing, my brother? How you doing? So, okay. So, see, now, if you haven't noticed yet, my face is really just popping out here. Hold on. Let me just readjust my face here. How am I doing that? That's the power of XSplit. So, here we go. That's something I haven't used this in a really long time, so I apologize. So, okay, now we got that. Now we have to be like every cool person ever, since I'm going to have to give a partner hype, makeup so futuristic. That's right, my face doesn't even move with it. We got to make sure we blend in with these millennials real quick, and we got to get our hair purple. So, as you can tell, right, I'm working probably about 15 years younger, and I really got the contour going down right now. Let's just make sure that we get what's a. You know what? I really like a girl that, you know, has, you know, dark lipstick. I don't know what it is about it. I'm so sorry. And like, really, what we have to do here is I really have to fill it in. Check your Twitter, Nar. Oh God, hold on. Let me just get this. Hold on. Let me just get my lips going on. See, now this is perfect. So now make sure that you like and subscribe for more beauty tips. Okay, but how do you look older? Well, you can't. We'll have to give you a beard. Wait, check my Twitter. Damn it. How about some horns? Well, we can do horns too. So hold on. We gotta get like the RAR XD horns going on. Give me a second. Okay, well, those are kitty cat ears, so we gotta make sure that we go full on here. We gotta go full on meow, because everybody loves the anime waifu, super contour. So are you going to plug that Twitter? Oh yeah, I do have Twitter. Make sure, hold on, we got a Twitter too, for more beauty tips. I'll make sure that Narcos beauty tips, as you can tell, see, now, We got our cat ears going on here. We got our contour definitely going. And the blue eyeshadow is totally worth it. Come get your cat girl. Yes, hi, my name's James Charles. You might know me from the hit. I don't know. What is this series doing? Hold on. What is James Charles? What's his icon? I don't know. But yeah, this is called Whiteboard, and I think it's one of the coolest features that they have. It's built right on in. You can get that for free, son. You can get that. Oh, yeah, we can also, like, do shapes. I forgot about that, too. Oh, him with the Nico Nia. Stop, you're going to make me purr loudly. God bless America, but yeah. Yeah, this is the life that I live now. Where did you see yourself 5 years after college? I don't know. Definitely here wearing my pop collar, and I'll take Narcat Girl since Sam isn't here. Well, thank you, Sir House Cat. I'm glad. So we're going to hold a raffle, hit him with that Shadow Realm card, and then like that, it's gone. But many people ask me, like really? I don't even know. What's contouring? Like, contouring is like where you put lines in and you fill it with makeup, right? To make your face look longer or something? Like, I have no idea what any of that means. Like, that's what I feel like coding's like. Draw my cheeks on? Okay, hold on. How do I draw my cheeks on? So, girl, let me get this. So, we're gonna clear this. Clear the whiteboard. Oh, we can do thick lines, too. So we can freehand this. We gotta get a little blush going on. We gotta get a little blush going on. And see, look at that. It's perfect, really. Then we go ahead and then we gotta get our brow nice and furrowed. We gotta get a nice color. Thick. I only put mascara to call it a day. That's my girl. So we gotta get the lines going on here. It's perfect. See, look at that. So now, if you can really see this now, it's like really bringing out my eyes. It really is. And as if you can tell, like, you might see that I'm ascending to a different level of beauty that you couldn't possibly understand. And then we're going to go and we're going to put on What is it? We gotta get a purple. Since I have a tiny mouth, I really can't see that well without my glasses, so I'm hoping that I'm drawing over my lips right now. As you can tell, yeah, look at that. Boom. Beautiful. Purple is the way to go. Purple makes your lips pop, okay? Simple as that. So hold on. We gotta get... What are the kids using these days? We gotta use, like, white hair. White hair's in, right? You kind of look like a dimple from Mob Psycho 100. I don't even know what the hell that is, but I'm gonna take it. See, look at that. Wow. Wow, Narcos. Like, how did you get that? Like, how do you get that good all the time? Oh, shit. I gotta get some hella dark purple lipstick. That's right. And then we gotta get the highlights going on. We gotta get some more. We gotta get some more of that highlight going on, just, like, right here. Or is that low lights, technically? See? RAR XD. This is how you make those subs come. Start with Zach from Saved by the Bell. Oh, shit. I gotta get me some... You gotta get me some hella dark... I don't even know what this looks like, so I'm gonna just... I don't know why I do anything I do anymore, but my head seems to shift. Eyelash extensions? Oh, God, that's right. How did I forget about eyelash extensions? Like, those are, like, dark, right, always? They're always, like... Hold on, let's get... There we go. We gotta make those suckers pop. It looks like I'm from fucking A Clockwork Orange right now, but that's fine. You can get them in every color. And killer earrings? Damn it. You're right. We gotta get gold, though. We gotta flex on people. Let's flex. Let's flex right now. What the fuck did I just walk into? Hold on. I'm doing a beauty tutorial, Kali Bing. This is what I'm doing right now. Okay, so we got our highlights, we got our extensions going on, we got the contour definitely going on, we got the dark purple lipstick to make our lips pop, and then we got ourselves a nice golden earring, you know, for every occasion, and that's ultimately what we need here. I thought I had issues trying to slap makeup on. Whatever, you've been at this for years, you probably got it down from years. You didn't have to flex on it so hard. I'm sorry. But this is what YouTube millions look like, okay? You want to be successful? Jeffree Star? Oh, that's right. Damn it. I need my tiara. And see? Look at that. It pops with everything else. You need a crown? Well, here you go. Where's your Sunday's best church hat? So here we go. This is a full look. This is what I like to call spring sensations. Maybe you don't want to get this good just because, you know, it's really difficult when everybody stops and stares at you and just worships the ground that you walk on. The Pope hat. I don't think I own a Pope hat. Is this just a pinnacle of art? I think so. And so this is a way for me to tell you guys that I'm moving away from video gaming, and I think I need to go to Mr. Charles's throne, all right? Because this is why we're wearing the crown right now. We're giving 100% natural beauty tips. Maybe inbred cousins. Your eyeshadows, your eyebrows are deaf not sisters. Maybe inbred cousins. Teach me how to put makeup on, please. You want the Pope hat? Here we go. We got to get the Pope hat going, hon. The best Sunday hat that we can. What's the Pope's hat? It's red, right? Or is it white? It's white. Right, so we gotta get a Pope hat and hope to God that I don't make it look like some phallic symbol. Right, this is boop, and he's got, was it a gold cross in the middle or something? Like I forgot what it is. Yeah, boy, this is what I have devolved into. Okay, gotta make sure it goes on my head too. See, contours and it fits my head. Hey, what happened to the loot crate? It's step one, do none of the things Narc did. Step one, whatever the hell I just watched, don't ever do that again. Second of all, looks like SpongeBob eyelashes. I am so sorry for what I've become. Crusading time. I'm playing Skyrim. Hell yeah, Wantless. I'm not tweeting that. Can't get Twitter upset. Don't forget the setting spray. What the hell is a setting spray? I don't know what any of that means. Can I take a screenshot? Extensions. record. Hold on. Files, a screenshot right there. My screenshots. Take a screenshot. Damn it. Where the hell is the screenshot thing? Somebody take a screenshot for me. Oh, you know what I can do? I can do this. Screen cap. Duck lips. I did. Thank you. This is Gnar when he's NSFW. It's on Twitter. I think setting spray is what keeps your makeup good. Is that a real thing? You know, I've been using Crest whitening strips. Look at that, man. That's going to be a good smile for that wedding. I don't know. I don't know either. I don't know what's going on anymore. I don't know why it's devolved into this. I don't know why you guys show up now. Blue steel. Hell yeah, it's a real thing. I don't know what makeup is. All I have to do is say thank God for women for putting up with that. I don't know. Oh, hold it. Oh. Ew. This looks so weird. My teeth are in my lipstick. Or is my... Would you RP with me as the Pope? Sure, I'll RP with you as the Pope, my son. It's so gross looking, though. My teeth are... Ugh. No, stop. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I actually have to call it a night because I do have to go and help with some wedding stuff. I wanted to thank you for the quick one. I probably won't be on tomorrow just because I have to finalize some things. Wipe and start all over again. Watch this. Girl, how did you do it? Only makeup I had to put on was when I put marker on my face when I was 5 and called it makeup. I'll give a prayer for you, Kathy. But since you guys are still here too, well, the makeup remover did you use? It's the power of Narrcost brand loot crate. Oh, hold, damn it, I missed my opportunity. Hold on, can we redo that real quick? I'm going to use my loot crate branded face hugger. It's gone. Wow. Well, can we edit that in? can we edit that in? Hold on, gotta get that real quick. There we go. We got the red. Gonna get the. Mm-hmm. Contour. Okay. Well, all thanks to Loot Crate. Boy, howdy. Do I have a messy face from all my makeup and being a true queen out in the streets. Let's get rid of it with our Loot Crate branded face hugger washcloth. Oh my goodness. It's so clean and thorough. It's so... Whoa. How did you do it? How did we do that? Thank you, Loot Crate. Okay, let's go and raid. let's go and raid.
You can shave until you feel like you.
But wait, there is more. Like another one. We're gonna go to
where you can shave. Maybe later. Choose a great shave at a fair price. Paris.
On the Twitter things, thank you, my dude.